Hello my dear students, welcome for today's video lecture of maths. You know we have started our chapter number 9 length, and before that we have taken one introduction lecture and we have solved the questions which was based on our previous knowledge. Okay, today we are going to move forward in this chapter, that is we are going to learn first conversion of units. We have learned that to measure the length, we use meter, centimeter and kilometer. These units we use to measure the length or distance. Okay. So, suppose length is given in any of the unit and asked to convert in other unit. So, we should know that. Okay. So, today we are going to learn how to convert the length. When length is given in meter and centimeter, how to convert it into centimeter, or when length is given in centimeter, how to convert that into meter and centimeter. Let's learn. See here, we know that 1 meter, these things you have to keep it in mind. 1 meter means how many centimeter? 100 centimeter. This, and 1 kilometer is equal to how many meter? 1 kilometer is equal to how many meter? 1000 meter. Got it? So these two things you have to keep it in mind. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter and 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. Okay? So see here, these lengths which are given here in this question, they are given in meter and centimeter, and we have to convert into centimeter. The question is convert into centimeters. Okay? So see, first one, 4 meter 23 centimeter. The length is given in meter and centimeter. We have to convert it into centimeter. Okay? Means all the lengths should be in centimeter. So what to do? See here. This 4 meter 23 centimeter means it is actually 4 meter plus 23 centimeter. Okay? Next step, see. 23 is already centimeter, so it need not to convert. It is already centimeter, okay? Just we need to convert 4 meter into centimeter. Now you know that 1 meter means 100 centimeter, correct? 1 meter means 100 centimeter. So 4 meter means how many centimeter? 1 meter, 100. Similarly, 4 meter, 400 centimeter, correct? Plus this 23 is already centimeter, so write it as it is, and then 400, now see here, 400 is also centimeter and 23 is also centimeter, so we can add them. 400 plus 23, 400 plus 23, what is? 423 centimeter. Means 400 centimeter plus 23 centimeter is 423 centimeter, got it? So 4 meter 23 centimeter is equal to 423 centimeter. Okay? Next. See the second question. 5 meter 34 centimeter. We have to convert all into centimeter. It is also same. First A, 5 meter 34 centimeter means nothing but 5 meter plus 34 centimeter. Okay? Now we know that, see here, 34 is already centimeter, so it need not to convert, it should keep as it is, and this only the 5 meter we need to convert into centimeter. Okay, and we know that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter, so 5 meter is equal to 500 centimeter plus 34 centimeter, and 500 centimeter plus 34 centimeter is 534 centimeter. Understood? Okay, next. Next. 26 meter 57 centimeter. This is also same. 26 meter means 26 meter 57 centimeter means 26 meter plus 57 centimeter. Okay? Now here also same. This length we have to convert into centimeter. ओके बट सी यार 57 इज सेंटीमीटर बट 26 इज मीटर, सो दिस 26 मीटर लेट्स कन्वर्ट इनटू सेंटीमीटर. ओके सो यू नो दैट 1 मीटर मींस 100 सेंटीमीटर, लाइकवाइज 26 मीटर मींस हाउ मेनी सेंटीमीटर, 2600, दैट इज 26 एंड 2 जीरोस, देन इट विल बिकम सेंटीमीटर. सी 26 इज मीटर, 2600 सेंटीमीटर, ओके प्लस 57 सेंटीमीटर, सो 2600 दैट इज 2600 सेंटीमीटर प्लस 57 सेंटीमीटर, द आंसर विल बी 2657 सेंटीमीटर. इफ यू ऐड दिस टू 2600 प्लस 57 2657 सेंटीमीटर, गॉट इट. नेक्स्ट 26 मीटर 98 सेंटीमीटर, यर ऑल्सो सेम 26 मीटर 98 सेंटीमीटर मीन्स 26 प्लस 98 सेंटीमीटर. नाउ हियर दिस इज 98 इज ऑलरेडी सेंटीमीटर, कीप इट एज इट इज. 26 वी नीड टू कन्वर्ट इन टू सेंटीमीटर बिकॉज हियर इट इज मीटर, 26 इज मीटर, लेट अस कन्वर्ट इट इन टू सेंटीमीटर. एंड एज प्रीवियस एग्जाम्पल 26 मीटर मीन्स 2600 सेंटीमीटर, दैट इज 2600 सेंटीमीटर प्लस दिस 98 सेंटीमीटर. So 2600 plus 98, 2698 centimeter. Got it? So in this way we can convert the length which is given in meter and centimeter. We can convert it into centimeter. What we have to do? Just the part of centimeter keep as it is. Only the part of meter convert into meter centimeter. And how to convert that? We know that 1 meter means 100 centimeter. Okay, so here also whatever meters are given, put two zeros after that, then it will be centimeter. Okay, remaining two examples in this question, solve by yourself. Understand? Pause this video, write these four examples in your notebook. Let's solve the next question in this practice 9.1. See here, next question is convert into meter and centimeter. If you observe these lengths, they are given in centimeter, complete in centimeter they are given, and we have to split them into meter and centimeter. Okay, means in this 350 centimeter, what is complete meter that we have to write separately, and remaining centimeters we have to write separately. Okay, as we have seen in the first question. Now see how to do this, convert into meter and centimeter. Pay attention very carefully. Let's solve the first example in this question. It is seventh example in this. This is the seventh example in this practice 9.1. Okay, 350 centimeter means how many meter and centimeter? How many meter and how many centimeter? So what to do? We know that 1 meter means 100 centimeter. Okay, so now see here how many hundreds are there? Or see here what to do? Underline the last two digits, number formed by last two digits, which is that 50. Here 50 will be your centimeter. Why that will be centimeter, I'll tell you afterwards. So that write here in this way, 50 centimeter. Okay, 50 centimeter. And this 3 is at which place? 100. This 3 is not only 100, it is 300. Okay, so this 300 centimeter. Understood what we have done here? This was 350 centimeter. We have split it. 300 centimeter plus 50 centimeter. Understood what we have done? This 3 means 300 centimeter and this 50 centimeter. In this way, we have divided this length. Meaning is same, value is same. 300 plus 50, 350. Okay? Now why we have done like that? Why we have taken this 300 separately? Because this 300 centimeter makes some meter. So we have taken it separately and remaining number formed by last two digits we have taken separately. Okay? Now see, this 50 centimeter will remain as it is, 50 centimeter plus 300 centimeter. Now we know that 100 centimeter means 1 meter. 100 centimeter means 1 meter. Then what is 300 सेंटीमीटर मीन्स हाउ मेनी मीटर? 100 सेंटीमीटर मीन्स 1 मीटर. सो 300 सेंटीमीटर मीन्स 3 मीटर, करेक्ट? सो दिस, दैट्स वाई वी हैव टेकन 300 सेपरेटली. गॉट? देन सी, सो दिस 350 सेंटीमीटर मीन्स नथिंग बट 3 मीटर एंड 50 सेंटीमीटर. ओके, नाउ यू नॉट राइट प्लस साइन. मीन्स एज वी हैव सॉल्व फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इन दिस प्रैक्टिस, दिस स्टेप्स आर अपोजिट ऑफ दैट. अंडरस्टैंड? Now see here, 319 centimeter means how many meter and how many centimeter. Here also same, underline the last two digits, number form last two digits, form by last two digits, that is 19 centimeter plus this here and 100 place there is 3, that is 300 centimeter. Means 319 centimeter means 300 centimeter plus 19 centimeter, correct? We have divided that, split that. So now 300 centimeter, 19 centimeter will remain as it is because 19 centimeter do not form any meter, do not form complete meter, because to make 1 meter we need 100 centimeter. So these are 19 centimeter, so it will remain as it is, they are not more than 100, right? Less than 100, so they do not form meter or do not make meter. But this 300 centimeter, they make exactly meter. How many meter? 3 meter, because 100 centimeter means 1 meter, so 300 centimeter means 3 meter, correct? So this 3 meter plus 19 meter, that is 3 meter, 19 centimeter, sorry, yes, centimeter, okay? Means what? 319 centimeter convert into meter and centimeter, then what we got? 3 meter, 19 centimeter. In short, if you observe this, if you don't want to do write this tape, suppose you directly want to tell in this 350 centimeter how many meter and how many centimeter are there, then last two digits will be centimeter and next digit will be meter, that is 3 meter 50 centimeter. At the end we have got same answer, right? But here in our exam, while solving, while converting, you have to go write all these 4 steps. Understand? Next. 2214 centimeter means how many meter and how many centimeter. Here also same, we have to do underline the number formed by last two digits, that is 14. So here write plus sign and write here 14 centimeter, and this 2200 centimeter, correct? 22 and 2 zeros. So here 2200 centimeter plus 14 centimeter. 2214, that is 2214. Okay, this 14 we have written here, so on their places we have to put 00. Next, so now this 2200 centimeter, 14 centimeter will remain as it is because they do not form or do not make a complete meter. But this 2200 centimeter make complete meter. How many? 100 means 1 meter, so 2200 means 22 meter, correct? So this length is 22 meter, 14 centimeter, got it? Next, here also say 9261 centimeter, underline last number formed by last two digits, that is 61 centimeter, and 92 and 2 zeros, that is 9200. 9200, why 100, 2 zeros are there, so 100, 9200 centimeter. Now this 61 centimeter will remain as it is. 9200 centimeter, that is 92 meter, correct? 100 centimeter means 1 meter, so 9200 centimeter is equal to 92 meter. So the 9261 centimeter means 92 meter. 61 centimeter. Okay, in short, see, number formed by last two digits is your centimeter and remaining number will be meter. Here also same. Okay, so in this way we can convert meter and centimeter into complete centimeter, or opposite of that, when centimeters are length is given in all centimeter, then we can split it into meter and centimeter in this way. Okay, watch this video very carefully, both the methods, both the conversion, watch very carefully, understand the method and solve the remaining examples. In this question also there are two more examples. Practice by yourself and check whether you have understood this concept or not. Okay, so thank you for today and have a nice day.